Prospero Teresas is Espinosa's manufacturing center for powerful AI-controlled turrets and defense cannons.
And if we take that factory, we can cut off the Black Hand supply.
Looks like they're using some of those cannons to protect the factory.
Makes sense if you think about it, huh?
Acknowledge. Intruder on site. All units engage.
Find and flip those defense cannons breakers. That should power them down.
Once they're disabled, we'll send in a specialist who can reprogram the cannon control systems to target the Black Hand instead of us.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are up.
This is rough.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Sorrento, I'm at Prospero Torretas.
Find and flip those defense cannons breakers. That should power them down.
Once they're disabled, we'll send in a specialist who can reprogram the cannon control systems to target the Black Hand instead of us.
That's one cannon powered down.
Your support is on.
Get it off! Get it off!
All units, open the door.
Last cannon.
Bien. Got a kid waiting down the road. He can help you hack into those systems, Rico.
Hi, Señor Rodriguez. How can you get here now, run out?
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Moving!
We've lost the target.
Guess I'm gonna
Buenas, Señor Rodriguez. Excited to work with you. Likewise. So there's three control centers in the factory. Just drive me to each one and I'll reprogram those turrets. Deal. This is it. I got this.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Okay, I'm in. Just a few minutes, señor.
I'll cover you.
All units, we have a systems breach. Eliminate the perpetrator.
Señor Rodriguez?
Just keep going.
For the Black Hand, it's Grupo Prospero. From the tanks on the ground to the jets in the sky. From the assault rifle to the rocket launcher. Grupo Prospero has been manufacturing only the best weapons and equipment for over 50 years. We're also significant providing thousands of jobs for anyone willing to work hard and get the job done. Grupo Prospero, proud supporter of the Black Hand.
Vicente here, rocking you from the depths of the desert mines to the top of the ice mountain.
also right here. Some wheels?
Helicopter inbound. Getting quail.
Hey, Rico, you should check out the Prospero Tanques factory, not far from your position.
Our army could use some more tanks.
I was hoping you'd say that. I'll get some intel together.
Sargento, I'm at Prospero Tanques.
Before we take the factory, we need to secure the tank schematics and the weapons designs.
Get me coordinates.
You need to crack into an underground vault to grab the tank schematics. The weapons designs are developed in the R&D department to the north.
I'll let you know when I have them. Elevator's powered down.
They're trying to keep you out of the vault. Find the breakers, get the power back on.
That's the last one. Power should be back to the elevator. On my way down.
Should be a console down there you can access to grab the tank schematics. Take everything you can.
Copy that. There it is. Got the tank schematics. Yeah. You need a point-man scout tank.
Listo. Easy's marking a spot for you. See if you find one there.
So fast.
This looks like the right tank. Like designs for a light cannon. Nice threads. Let's dance. need a War Chief assault tank to get in here.
Maybe near the entrance to the factory.
This is a nice tank.
So you can download the designs from.
Got some artillery designs.
Nice. That's everything. We just gotta raise the transmitter so Easy can decrypt those schematics. It's near the entrance. Standing by.
Tank squad deployed. On our way.
Okay. Transmitter is going up.
Connecting.
Say.